Okay, so we've defeated Crow, and now apparently we're supposed to go to Skull Island. Oh, there it is. Only a few brave people have dared get close to this dark island. Oh wow, look at this place, wow, holy shit. All my ships are here. Wait a minute, this place looks familiar. It probably isn't, it just might be me. Why are there Inquisition people here? We need to take someone with us. Let's take Patty. Oh no, they're all oh, everyone's down there already. Oh good god. What is happening? We're having a big fight already. I guess everyone's set up camp already, maybe? Without me? Without me? He's unconscious for some reason. A crystal vein. That's awesome, there's a whole other island right at the end of the game.
I don't know anything about distilling liquor. I don't know anything about distilling liquor. I'm not a goldsmith.
Okay, it's his den is over there. Okay, it's very weird. This is. This reminds me of The Witcher 2. This does. Reminds me of like the third act island, I think. I get to choose who comes with me.
I have no meat to roast.
I could take Jaffa with me. I don't know about that.
All right.
Nothing good comes from those towers. Hopefully someone will clean up that place soon.
Kane will take...
What? Those towers up there? That's a bit weird. Oh, is that supposed to be wood? Wood.
Come on, let's go.
Good.
Oh, I want Patty, obviously. I want my sister with me. I would defeat these evil creatures.
Soon this will all... Those abominations have been... They'll soon know this world isn't there, but the cost...
That's not the way I work.
I'm glad. I hope that we survive this without having to sacrifice any of us. But I'm prepared to do it if I'm left with no other choice. And you? Don't you have a job to do?
Don't worry. We know what to do.
Then everything's great.
Looks like it was a good decision to make you the commander of the troops.
We'll only know for sure when we win the battle. Everything depends on you. If you don't succeed in your mission, all is lost.
Oh, be quick.
Oh, wow, he's got a lot of stuff. Swords?
I'm really not that good.
Not good enough. No.
Show me how to improve my crossbow skill.
Okay.
Heal yourself by eating raw meat. No.
I'd like to land more critical hits.
Of course, no problem.
Teach me how to inflict more damage on undead beings.
Okay.
I'd like to improve my slashing weapon skill.
Of course, no problem.
Ta-da!
With me at the front and our fleet behind us, I don't think anything can go wrong.
But if something does...
Then you'd better have a good excuse.
Not bad.
Oh, hi. Holy shit. Going to die. All I gotta say is I did not expect the Shadow Lord to be here straight away. Quest success, the two towers.
Normally near buildings like this I'd expect to find treasure. But as far as I'm concerned, whatever's buried here can stay buried.
That's not the Patty I know. Dangerous, isn't it? Jesus. Pickaxe, blacksmith hammer. There's got to be an ore vein around here. There's no way there would be a pickaxe and then no ore vein. I'm running out of crossbow bolts. That crossbow does a lot of damage, though. Dead scout.
Bastard.
Holy shit. Shadow meat? Shadow meat? Is he any chance a relative of dog meat? A rattle. Doesn't that mean a baby was there? Yeah. Can you get up there? Maybe.
Watch out!
Well, there is people up here. There we go. Oh, bloody hell. There was no need for that. Well, I like this a lot. It's pretty cool. A lot of, I don't know. It's really cool. Ow. Oh, hi.
Jump onto my blade, demon. Bastards.
I wonder how a pure mage would deal with all this stuff. Because I'm pretty powerful at the moment, I'd say. Especially with the fact that I've got a good sword and really good magic. I wonder how a purely magic based character would handle this. So about the cut there, I just needed a toilet really badly. Hellhounds.
Fucking bastards.
This place is pretty big.
I have no meat to roast.
There's a lot to explore here. So is that? Oh, can we go all the way around there? There's a big bridge. I think we can, but. Oh no, we can just go down here, okay.
United we stand. Oh, that really hurt.
A broom? A broom.
Not bad. show's over then. Bastard! Show's over then.
Alright, so the big bridge is here. Can we go on it? Can we go on it? On it? Across it? Aha!
You know, I'd love to kick every minion up the arse after the bed.
Aha, uh-huh, teleporter.
Alright.
How did I not see this? I'm so focused on fighting the enemy, I didn't see it. Almost went past it. Okay, hi, who are you? What are you, okay, this is where you've been held captive.
By the sacred flame, how did you get here?
It was a long journey.
I'm relieved to see you. Your timing is impeccable.
Yeah, you were in a bit of a bind.
Thank you. If it weren't for you, I'd still be in Necroloth's torture chamber. What do we do next, lad?
I'll kill Necroloth. End of story.
You think it could be that easy? Maybe. Necroloth is a Titan Lord. That means he's a supremely powerful being. But his power is not unlimited. His arrogance is his weakness. Use it to your advantage.
I will.
I'll go and support my men now. You will be in my prayers. Free humanity from this evil spawned by the earth.
I'm glad I found you. I was surprised to find him there. Oh, that, what are you doing? Oh, you're being held captive. I see now. This is a really cool area. This is. I really like it. I like it a lot. I couldn't hit a rhinoceros's ass with this goddamn crossbow. It misses every time. Plus, I'm almost out of bolts.
Ha!
damage does my weapon do? It only does 55. Wow. Okay. I feel like I should probably get a better sword. Oh my god. My sword isn't really that good. It's not bad. Shit. Just completely wrecking these guys. Get wrecked, son. MOG Pro. No scope. I wonder where the other two are then. Where's China? China? Yes, that's her name. And where's Eldrick?
Watch out!
I never hit them from there. Okay, we got a big lava golem. Who is immune to goddamn fire. Of course he is. And is also immune to bullets. Something tells me he would be more susceptible to fire. Ice. Because he's made out of lava. Lava. Looks like we're going back down. That was a nice little explore. We have another lava golem here. We're going down.
Your size means nothing.
That's what she said. Boop. How the hell all these plants survive if there's just lava and ash everywhere? Uh-oh. That's a big guy.
Bastard.
I'm pretty sure this guy's immune to all magic. There's two of them.
Watch out!
And there's a lava thing here. I don't think we can cross it. Damn it. A lava stream. Oh wait, no, there is a way across, a very dangerous way across. Where the hell is Patty? Don't tell me she fell in the lava. Thumbs up. We're going around this side now, okay? Who's that? Is that Eldrick? Oh, that's Grey. What are you doing here?
Finally, someone's here. I thought we'd been forgotten. Come on, let's go. Let's get out of here.
Where to?
What do you mean, where to? So you're not here to take me to the camp?
No.
Shit. I guess I'll have to try and get back myself.
What are you doing here?
We're supposed to secure the bridge. That was a disaster. I'm not going anywhere near that bridge. I'm telling you, this island is cursed.
No, this island is just overrun by all the evil the underworld has ever spawned.
What's the difference?
No idea.
Are you hiding?
You bet I'm hiding. I'm a fucking Shadow Lord. All my companions are dead. Now I'm just waiting to get picked up.
What happened to the rest?
The Shadow Lords stole their bodies and enslaved their spirits.
That sounds shit.
Yeah. Now they are guarding the bridge, which was our original job. But they don't recognize me. They are completely under the influence of the Shadow Lord. I would try to kill the Shadow Lord if I weren't so afraid to leave here.
We'll see.
You're welcome. I have some If you do indeed manage to defeat the Shadow Lord, the ghost should also disappear along with him. That will probably make it easier for you.
I'm pretty sure he's dead. I thought we definitely killed our Shadow Lord.
How can I get past the ghosts unnoticed?
Let me think. I believe there's a small path leading around the bridge. If you can grow wings, maybe you could also sneak past them. I haven't tried it out yet, so just have a look around.
Okay, I thought we already did it, but whatever. Oh, there's another one. Over here. Oh! Sorry, Grey. I just knocked him unconscious. Very, very, very sorry.
Watch out!
Ooh. I mean, this bridge here? I guess maybe so. Let's go. Go have a look. Oh no, the ghosts are there. Oh shit. Maybe you don't mean that bridge. Surely I can just go around this way, right? Maybe this was the bridge he was talking about. Okay, that was really close. I can do it. I don't even need the power. I can just jump up it. Look. Rain of fire. A rain of fire. There he is. Shadow Lord of Slavery. And he's killed me. Very well. Damn it. Not again. Shadow Lord is dead. That means the ghost should be gone right now.
There's nowhere here I feel comfortable.
If there was a tavern here, you'd feel differently.
A tavern couldn't save this place.
It's a little bit awkward. I'm supposed to jump up, but it won't jump up. Right, but I just fall through. Oh no, there we go. And then there's nothing up here but cheap liquor.
Shadow Lord won't cause more problems.
He's dead.
You could say that.
Maybe the ghosts of my comrades will finally be at peace. I thank you. Perhaps I can complete my mission after all now. I'll hold this bridge.
You do that. So, how about some recompense?
I can give you some gold.
Nice. Let's trade.
Let's trade. He doesn't have anything, but I can sell him some stuff.
Let's trade.
Oops. So by bridge you meant this bridge, you didn't mean the bridge up there. Wow, okay. We're supposed to be going in the middle here. I think we'll go over here next.